everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pratyusha here. In this video, I want to share you all how I prepared this backdrop cloth decor with kolam. This is a beautiful cloth decor that we can use it for all the festival celebrations. This is so easy to make and we can use this for multiple times. When we make it, we get so much satisfaction and happy. We need only one cloth and some paint, that's all. So let's see how to make it. The little bit time taking process in this whole decoration is painting the kolam. Though it is taking time, but it is so enjoyable. I will tell my observations in this process. This is a tablecloth, washable and waterproof. It is of 60 by 84 inches size. I purchased it from Amazon. This cloth is very thick and it is hunter green color. For me, the difficult part is what is the kolam I am going to add on this cloth on the four sides. So finally, I decided this one. The first tip is you need to practice on the paper before putting on the cloth. Since I want to add four sides of the kolam, so I folded the cloth into four pieces to find out the center. And from the center, I started adding the dots to add the kolam. So I started drawing the kolam with this chalk piece on the four sides. It was easy to draw on the cloth with this chalk. I use this acrylic paint and one brush. This is available in the Walmart for $1 or so. It is so interesting to add the paint on this cloth. It is not difficult. You can also adjust anytime. Start from the inside or top to bottom so that it won't stick, paint won't stick to another part while painting. When one side of the kolam is completed, then go with the second part. So it will take some time to dry up. Do not get worried about the small mistakes, but overall it is going to looking good. You will be happy after finishing up. On the borders, I want to add some other designs. So I started adding, taking the edges and started drawing the borders with the chalk. After painting the edges, we need to move little bit apart so to make it dry and then add the other edges. We purchased two yellow tablecloths to decorate on the backdrop. With the help of the push pins, we twisted and we just added them to the wall. So after attaching these two tablecloths, it is looking so beautiful. We have this flower garland at home, so we also decorated with the help of double-sided tape. After adding this, it is also looking very beautiful. And we added some artificial flowers on the top. These are the artificial flowers purchased from Dollar Tree, and also this leaf is also from the Dollar Tree, just added to the pushpins for the edges. If you like this video, please share, like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.